So we need to do something about this young generation. We need to, it's not just only the younger generation, it's everybody. You have the chance to increase the capacity of your brain to create a brainstorm. The moment you have more to do with your brain, because everybody is unique, then your uniqueness will be more when you increase the capacity of your brain in terms of receiving information, storing, formulating, and release information. We want to make sure that being here in the United States of America, the land of opportunity, the land of freedom, the land where you can provide information, you are free, nobody will stop you. And when you just give wrong information, it's people who will judge you. So if you cheat people, you're gonna be in trouble. So we make sure we provide information, we don't lie to people, and every information we provide, it makes sense, because science supports it. Nobody can say no, the information we provided. So thank you so much, everybody, beautiful world, and we wish everybody a wonderful, successful life. Don't worry being quarantined. Don't worry being staying at home for a couple of days. Today when I walk from home to my home to here, I usually like to walk because I love the nature, because when I discover that not only hot water, aqua vitalized, is the source of creation and growth of every human being, in addition, it is the source of you never find this, huh? This is our information. It is the source of every living organism and entire living system of the in this world. Without hot water, that is the way hydrological cycles is the source. So without hot water, then this world, no living organism would ever exist. Makes sense, am I right? So you can imagine that human is attached. Health and nature, health and environment. And when you talk about health, we don't just talk about being away from, I mean, to being just asymptomatic, away from diseases. No, that's just the physical. Obesity fall under physical. When you go for a full medical checkup, you find you're asymptomatic. That's just only the physical. Now we're talking the overall health. The physical, the emotional, the mental, and spiritual. The four essential aspects of health. The four aspects of health. So we came to realize that the entire health, lifestyle of human being can be achieved when you understand the role of the fields, F-E-E-L apostrophe S. The four essential elements of life. You never find this. These are our information about the fields. The four essential elements of life, namely wuhi, water, oxygen, hydrogen, energy, cannot be found except through the hot water. Revitalize. So we don't treat, we revitalize. So maintain, keep revitalize your cells, your brain, your heart, your immune system, every part of your body. It fully relies on these four essential elements of life: water, oxygen, hydrogen, energy. Come on, beautiful world. Together, we create. I need your support. I will never do it alone. I don't have that capacity to do it. I need your support. I need you to bring this video to your loved one and share it. I need you. I'm doing this video recording in three languages, and sometimes I do in French. In Arabic, because I come from Oman, the Sultanate of Oman. I'm born in Africa. So I do in Swahili, because I know the Swahili language. Hakuna Matata. Okay, those who don't know Swahili, I think you know. Hakuna Matata, there's no trouble. It's a Swahili, like Michael Jackson song and the lion. So it's I speak Swahili very fluently, and I'm so happy that sometimes I'm recording in Swahili, because I want to spread to the best I could. And sometimes I do in French. Je parle français comme le français, mais ça fait longtemps je parle pas le français. I speak French like the French people. I study till high school French, but because French is not everywhere, so I really don't find friends we can speak French. I just got one American here who's a teacher in college, in a public college of business, and he's our very close friend. We speak French from time to time, but very rare. You don't find many people who speak French. And French is a language of romance. Je parle le français comme le français. Je suis très content. Je t'aime beaucoup jusqu'à l'infini. You see how sweet it is. I speak French like a French people. I love you, the infinite. I love you, platonic love. I need your support. We need together. Together, we can change the world. Together, we create the doctor of the future already at this time. We are calling all the doctors, the nurses, all the medical staff, come and join us. We're gonna put you in resort and spa, wellness resort and spa, wellness centers, wellness cities, wellness organizations. Don't worry, you won't lose job. You will not lose job. You're already suffering. See, people who are suffering, you know, you are the soldiers. Now, what's happening with the world? Now, most of the casualties, young doctors and nurses are dying. Why? Because they are the soldiers. It's like we're at war. With who? With this an enemy that is killing us, is killing people. The coronavirus. BS coronavirus. BS. You know, I'm sorry to say that. No, when I say BS, you understand. I don't want to use bad words. But I say, you are the number one enemy. Is that a human being who's an enemy of human being? That's why one day I said, you can go back to my YouTube channel. Even long time, I used to say, there is no human being enemy of human being. It's about together we create. I don't have enemy. Even pharmaceutical industry, they're not my enemy. I love them. They spend billions. Now let's take them. Let's come on. Convince them. Who's watching this video? Do you own a pharmaceutical industry? Oh, are you a friend of a pharma? Tell them this message, please. This is the time to rescue them, the investment. Start pulling your money slowly, slowly in the wellness industry. We have all the ideas of all these wellness projects because you created the what you call the franchise. And this franchise is going to be every part of the world, every city, wherever possible. We need to have this project because already the doctor of the future who will not use medicine is already today. It's not me. It's about you and your loved one that you can live healthy life without taking the pill, the man-made pill that will compromise your immune system. So pharmaceutical industry, come together. World Health Organization, come together. Trump is now angry to WHO. So this is what's going on. Some kind of, you know, something is happening. So we need to do something. We need to do something to say, even the World Health Organization is about, the message is about to create a health care system to the world. We need something that's friendly to environment. And we know that the chemicals are not friendly to environment. Understand that or not? Thank you so much, beautiful world. I love you, the platonic love. Together, we make this world the healthiest world ever, never occurred in the history. The physical health, emotional health, the mental health, the spiritual health, according to American Holistic Health Association, and according to American Holistic Association, yeah? The American Holistic Academy or Association, that the human body is an entire system made up of what? Four components, the physical, emotional, mental, and spiritual. If one component collapses, the entire system collapses. But this system, it lacks the fuel. We discover the fuels, the fields. Thank you so much. Have a wonderful day. Bye-bye.